Five employees of a Burger King outlet in New Mexico, U.S. were fired after a police officer in uniform received his order with a pig drawn on its wrapper. Last week, he claimed the burger patties were burnt and shared an image of the sketch on Facebook, which went viral. "Where is the respect?" a person commented on his post. Subscribe to the channel for more news.